or in my case, get embarrassed being out with people with public school nicknames. In my class, Millie, Tilly, Bella, Bunty, Hootie, Pussy, Puglum, Hop. No, you're right, I'm not doing.
Oh, good girlie. Well, I'm not sure. Hmm? What do you want our business to fold?
My business? Right, I'll get it.
Sign that business. There you go, sir.
Did he just call me sir? He just called me sir. I mean, it's fine when they're not really looking, notice the height, call me sir, look up, oh sorry, madam, that happens. He looked straight at me, still thought sir was the right option. Right, that's it. As a girl, I am going to my girly lunch.
Well, tell you what, why don't you get these out?
Hang, hang.
That might help. Miranda.
Oh, good morning, ma'am, how are you?
Are you engaged yet?
Well, not since you asked last night, no. Mum, how are you?
Don't get emotional, we're not Spanish. So, news just in. Call me Fiona Bruce.
Fiona Bruce.
Benji has at last split up from that ghastly fish woman.
I've said it before, I will say it again. I'm not marrying my cousin.
If it's not under John and Aunt Liz, they're very happy.
Yes, but their son isn't.
This is sorry. No one minds. Such fun. Can't deliver it. It's a load of baby stuff. Right, there's very much need sorting out.
Right. I'm off. While my lunch is very important, it's what us elegant girls about town do.
Don't mean elephant girls. I means myself.
Well, at least I'm not too small that I can't get all the rides at Thorpe Park. Olympics.
access to the restaurant, that's free food. Don't worry, it's not a date, it's just a date. I do like very much.